I'm making a quick video to demonstrate and test the aneroid barometer function of this vintage Favre Leuba Bivouac watch. So I have the watch inside of a Ziploc bag, and when I press the bag, that'll increase the air pressure in the bag a little bit, and you should see the red hand, which is currently at 760 milligrams of mercury. You should see the hand go up and then back down. So, just a test to show that the miniature aneroid barometer inside actually works. Take care.